Hello everyone, my name is Fedora Perunjuma. I'm 11 years old and I'm part of the Rufus Entrepreneurship 101 class. Today, I'm here to talk about return on investment. Each time you put money or buy shares in a business, you have done what is called an investment. And as an investor, you expect to have something back in return. Hence, return on investment is calculated by dividing the profit earned on an investment by the cost of that investment. For example, an investment with a profit of 100 francs and a cost of 100 francs will have a return on investment of 100%. Return on investment is mostly expressed in percentage and it is used to compare different investment choices. Hope you learned something from this video. Thank you.